That's what it's all about. Smoky, beautiful bacon. So wow, see this fat, beautiful and bubbly? We're gonna go over to our buttered piece of bread. You wanna literally be building your bacon sandwich while it's still sizzling. For me, that's a real key point. You can actually pick that bread up and just drop it in the tray. And all those lovely bits of sort of sticky goodness, see how it's sort of sizzling there? Instead of buttering it, you have a little bit of the natural smoky fat. See how it's sort of sizzling there? Instead of buttering it, you have a little bit of the natural smoky fat. The perfect, most brilliantly done bacon sandwich in the whole wide world.